I'm Melissa Roberts. I'm the director at Canopy Studio here in Athens, Georgia. And we are a nonprofit aerial dance center. We are very excited that we've had 10 successful years as part of the Athens creative arts scene. And I feel like Canopy has really made some strides in becoming a fixture in the Athens creative community. And we're lucky to have it. For 10 years, so they're all seasoned teachers. Everyone is incredibly talented, and I always feel like I have the best job in the world to get to, you know, work with people and artists every day that just believe in the power of movement, the power of dance. I could cry by land or sea. After you said that you like me, friend, I open the mind and skip the beat, skip the beat. Cufflinks and hands in wrong places and faces and creepy little moons. You've made me weep, made me weep, made me weep. And if you were to say to me, what is mine is yours. Person that's in our shows, they're all so incredibly talented. It's kind of hard to direct at that point, you know. So it really works to get feedback from everybody and listen to everyone and then create a product.
Murder and colonies, land without rivers, ranging in the middle of some sad destiny.
In the sense that we get to sort of carry out that energy and continue to let it evolve and just become, you know, whatever the Athens community wants it to be. So that's been really fun.